Harry got a smartphone. For hours he'd text and natter. He didn't pay attention to the things that really matter, like playing football with his dad, or rugby with his friends, or seeing where the traffic starts and where the pavement ends.